hunt for a taxidermist. Gave me a buck a squirrel.
I feel bad for those wolves. Jacob really fucked them over. What kind of monster pulls shit like that on animals? People I can understand, because they make their own choices and do evil things all the time. Animals, though, they're innocent through and through.
Expecting Eli to tell me to get off my ass. Every time I hear footsteps, I think it's him. Always thought he'd be the last man standing. None of this is fair, you know? Anyways.
Jacob is gone.
You know what I like most about you, kid? You got no quit. Hell, I bet you don't even know what that word means, huh? With Jacob and John both put down, that only leaves faith. You know what to do. Touch out. Took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose. This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger...
I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue, but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, Colt tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
I ain't much for prepping like some of the others around here, but I make do. I can't wait for this chapter in Montana's history to be over and done with.
Down, Jacob. It's you. With John gone, Jacob will have a harder time building up his army. But he's already got a strong force at the ready.
Her cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Kim can shoot good. Up until she was 7 months, she was practicing. Dr. Buzzkill said it'd be safer if she stopped handling firearms.
Leave it somewhere when you're done and I'll find it.
Insurance company better pay for all this shit. One thing's for sure, this ain't no act of God.
Looks like Jacob's ramping up his recruitment efforts. He's got those damn hunters knocking people out and dragging them off to God knows where.
Jacob's a fucking psycho. He doesn't just capture you. He scrambles your brains. Next thing you know, you're shooting your friends yelling, "Cull the herd," or some shit like that.
Try hunting with...
We'll be safe underground when the world drowns in fire.
Mm-hmm.
stole Cheeseburger from the cult. Good work. The Fowler boy has trained him well. I'd barrel him all anything you tell him to. And he's something of a local celebrity. So don't be surprised if people care more about him than you.
Maybe I can fish you.
can't wait for this chapter in Montana's history to be over and done with.
Heard a lot about you. You're a regular inspiration.
How the hell are these things so strong? Shit, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that. I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins. Was heading up a wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the park, and then, well, we found these things. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before. The cult calls them judges. Bigger, stronger, tough. I've never seen anything like this. Okay, so here's the deal. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before. The cult calls them judges. Bigger, stronger, tougher than the other species around here. The cult tried to force my team to help them. When we said no, they sicked those things on us.
Eli and the Whitetails got me out. Been trying to pay them back ever since. Thought maybe things would quiet down with Jacob gone. I was wrong. I've got a theory on how to use the cult's formula to help us track these creatures. But all I'm working with is corpses. I need a live judge. I know it's a big ask, but I'm desperate. The cult's training him at an old youth camp called the Breakthrough. Do this for me, and I might be able to put something together that'll help you hunt these things. I'll meet you at the camp once it's clear. Here we're going.
Friendly bear.
Glad you showed up when you did. My whole team was taken and strung up for these monsters to train on. Was just luck that I wasn't taken too.
Mashed 40 homers every season for us. But his real skill was on D. Kept us in a lot of games with that glove. I'll take that all day over homers. All day! Shit, I invented advanced stats before they were even a thing. Name's George. I watched the roads for Eli. Let them know what the piggies are up to. Used to be this whole place was filled with kids laughing, playing ball. I'd teach them, too. Used to play in the minors, shortstop for the Hope County Cougars. Now, that was a long time ago, before this goddamn war. Been looking through my old cards. Them cult fucks killed our whole damn team. Could've sworn I had the full set from when I played, but some of them are missing. I see you already have some, but I really need the whole set. Come back when you got them all. Be great to remind folks of the good old days.
What's worse is the cult seems to be able to control these animals. It sounds crazy, I know. But I've seen the judges follow human commands. The scariest part of all this is that I don't think they're limiting these experiments to just wolves.
Ammo! Get ready for the beast!
Okay, coast is clear. Give me a sec, I'm almost there. Coming down the zip line. God, this place gives me the creeps.
Good. You left some alive. Let's use that pen over there. That should work. Okay, open the gate so we can get started.
Judges from up here. We need to lure them in. I've got an idea. The dinner bell.
Grab one of the trainers and dump the body into the feeding trough. It's Pavlovian. When that bell rings, trust me, they'll come running. For a closer look. I wasn't sure you were gonna pull it off, but you did it. Look at him. Fur is so much thicker and coarser than normal wolves. I'm gonna figure you out. Don't worry. Oh, I know. You want to tear me to pieces. Can't thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down.
don't get to see the sun much. Spend most of my time in the den.
Be a lot more quiet out here.
Nice. Haven't heard this in a while. I'll be putting these in heavy rotation. There's gotta be more albums out there. Bring them back, and I'll start spinning. Hey, Dad.
kind of far from home, aren't you? I can tell just from looking at you that you're no Peggy. If you were, we'd be having different words. Glad you joined the right side. Call me Bo. I've been living off this land for as long as I can remember. I've seen a lot over the years. Crime, corruption, madness. But nothing like Eden's Gate. It hasn't changed my ways, though. Just another thing to survive against. Ain't nothing more powerful than Mother Nature. But you don't beat her. You work with her. Now, in times like these, it ain't smart relying on man-made junk to save your ass. I can see the skepticism in your eyes. Tell you what, get me some eagle feathers and big old leviathan bones, and I'll prove it to you. Eli said you were something special.
You've helped us out more than you can know.
You ain't a Peggy.
So you're okay in my books. Gotta keep an eye out for Peggy.
Stop! Yeah! Miss.
You're the one that took care of Jacob, ain't you?
Thank you.
I hear Jacob's gone, and we have you to thank for it.
Sasquatch is out there. I know it.
Glad you made it back. Good work getting these. I respect folks who can handle themselves in nature. Here, this'll serve you well. Someday, man's creations will all disappear, but Mother Nature will remain. She's a great teacher. Listen to her, learn from her, and you will persevere.